nice one. 12-pounder. It's gotta be about 8 minutes off. All right, Mike. Start off with 16-pounder. Now we're getting out for our last catfishing trip of the 2014 season. The cats should be going in the spawning phase right now. Be the last that are pre-spawn, then who knows where they go out in the deep lake. But hopefully we're finally gonna get our first 30-pounder. We're getting some fish in the mid-20s. We'd like to set a record. Maybe we'll get a few nice bass might be left in here, but we're gonna give it a shot, being our last trip. Hopefully we have a successful trip and get a few nice fish. Heading out, let's go do some fishing. Well, we just started out tying up a few baits, and Mike's already got a catfish. He had one silver bass, striped bass on already, and he's got a cat on. As soon as the chicken liver hit the water, bam, under.
I almost pulled my rod in the water. I wasn't ready for him.
Yeah. Catfish. Little fast cat, huh? That's a decent size. Nice. Then he popped off. Mike was grabbing him, but yeah, it's a good start, huh?
Good start, man.
Mike just popped that little one off right at the canoe. Cast back out, and he's got another one on already. Starting fast.
Have a smaller one, but I'll take it.
I'll take anything, hey. Another cat. Channel catfish. Nice way to start it.
Yeah.
Catfish. That's two cats. All right, Mike, see if we get one.
All right.
Yep, Mike cast right back in after the first two cats, and he's got a third cat. Third cat. Mike must have the honey hole there. Must be a big boulder over there where we're concentrated on. Third cat. We ain't even been here 20 minutes. Big one?
Yeah.
Feels big.
I have to say he's at least in that 10-pound class.
At least 10?
Yeah.
That's good. We'll start out with a couple little ones, get them out of the way, and go after big ones, right? Getting a little closer. That's where he starts getting stubborn, huh? There's a bobber. Oh, he's running. He's running down, huh? He's running. We might have a big one here. He might be bigger than 10, Mike, the way he's running. Look at him run. That fish is bigger than 10, Mike, the way he's running like that. Nope, been about 10 minutes into this fight. a little tougher than them little ones, huh, Mike?
Yeah.
Look at him run. That's a powerful fish. Nice one, Mike. Nice one. A nice one. Look at it in the clear water, Mike, how they look. Not a monster, but that's over 10. Might be in the teens, huh? Easy, Mike, easy.
That one's just over 16, about 16 and a half.
16 and a half pounds?
Yep. Belly on her.
What do you say, about 16 and a half?
Yeah.
She got a big belly. Pre-spawn? Nice. 16 and a half pounder? Mike's got three, I ain't got nothing yet. All right, Mike. Start off with a 16 pounder.
How we do it?
Work our way up from there. See ya.
See ya.
Let's toss that 16-pounder. Mike, I cast out first. Mike cast out. This bait wasn't in the water a minute, and he's got another monster on. He's sizzling the drag. Look, hear him? He's pulling. Right, dude, you might have that record, man. We got to hit that 30-pounder. I know there's a 30-pounder out here somewhere. They're rare. Obviously, no one catches too many, mainly in the low 20s. But hey, we got a shot, man. It's always a shot. I know there's got to be at least one 30-pounder in this lake.
Oh, yeah, look at him.
Hey, a big one.
That's another real nice catfish, man.
Real big one?
That's a good one.
Teens? Dude, that is a big fish. Easy with him, Mike. Watch that anchor, man.
He
didn't like coming up this close to us. He's back out there again. Get him a little closer. That's a massive cat. massive fish. Oh man, he near the anchor. Keep him up. That is a big fish. That is a big, big catfish. Look at the size of him. Dude, that is a massive fish. That is a massive fish. That's a massive fish, man.
19 and a half pounder.
19 and a half pound channel cat.
Yep.
Well, getting a little bigger. Mike's got that fish and I just cast up there. Look, there's one running with my line. I got one on. I got one on. Look at. Whoa! My first fish of the day. Mike's got four already.
He's fighting that one. I got mine right here in the net. This might be a little tricky.
Might be a little tricky. I ain't gonna be able to use the net, man. I'm gonna have to hand grab. Here we come.
Nice fighting channel cat right there.
Decent one.
Oh yeah. Not bad for your first one of the day.
Couple shots. That's a nice one, Mike.
Yep.
That's gotta be 4 pounds, huh?
Yeah.
All right, dude, that's a nice one. 19 and a half pounder.
Yeah.
Nice going. So far, we got 5 casts to start it off.
Well, we do it.
And we're still early in the game here.
Oh, you won't let go.
He got a grip on you.
Yeah.
All right,
oh,
see ya.
He's thrashing me.
See ya. There he goes.
All right, I just pulled in a few. I told him, you know what, take a cast up in my spot. See if you can land one now.
See if I get my second, right?
Yeah.
All right, I'm out there running with it, Mike. He got it. He spit it.
What do you got, Mike? What do you got on there, man? Bass, nice one. Nice bass.
Got me on what?
Nice one. See, look, hold him on, man. Nice. Nice Lake Erie smallmouth.
Yep.
A twister tail. What do you got, man?
Oh, look at the size of that perch.
Dude, you got a perch? A big Lake Erie perch on a twister tail?
Look at that. That's a nice perch.
That's a jack perch, man.
Dude, oh, you got a twister tail.
And a twister tail, a big perch in the shallows. I'll turn sideways. All right, man.
Getting a little bit of everything out here today. Perch, striped bass, smallmouths. Dude, this is a nice fish.
Keep them away from that anchor, man.
That's a strong fish, man, for the size of it.
Yeah.
That's a monster. That fish fought. That was a hard fighting channel cat there. He thought he was a monster.
Yeah.
All right, man.
I got another fish here. What you got, man?
Little
dinky bass, huh?
Yeah.
All right, man. You got to get something better than that.
Bobber's under with the crab, Mike.
Got one on the crab.
Big sheephead.
Oh, you love them sheephead.
Sheephead. That's supposed to be for the bass, man. Big sheephead grab my crab, Mike. Eyes on her?
Yeah.
Big sheephead.
I got one fighting on my rod.
Good day of fishing, Mike.
Well, I got my big sheephead in. What's Mike got?
Oh,
catfish.
Man, look at that.
Catfish on a worm. Channel cat. Nice channel cat. It's got a sheephead and a channel cat. See what else we're going to get, huh?
All right.
All right, turn them loose, man. One after another. I'm like,
yeah.
Look at these waves. You got another one. Another one. That's getting wavy.
A little better.
A little better. Another silver bass.
Yeah, I'm gonna get one, Mike.
He got one. One after another with these. Whole big school of them. You can see them out there.
Silver bass.
Got a good one on?
Yeah. A little bigger one. A little bigger.
What do you got, Mike? White perch. Let me see them. Got some silver bass, a regular perch, and that's a white perch. Let me see them hold still. White perch. One after another, Mike. What do we catch? About at least 50 of these silver bass so far? Little striped bass, let me see him. That's a little better one, huh?
Oh yeah, that's a nice one.
Oh yeah, a better one. These are fun too, they pull pretty hard, huh?
Yeah, it's one after another, as soon as your bait hits in.
I know, Mike, look at the size of that one. Huh?
Oh yeah, that's a nice
slob,
one.
Man. Dude, that's a slob.
Hold him up, man.
He barely hooked. He barely hooked.
Nice.
One after another. For Mike, what do you got, Mike?
Oh, fighting good.
Fighting good? Oh, dude, that's a nice size white perch. You got a little good mix of fish today, huh?
I see. A big fat one right there.
Big fat white perch. You got yellow perch, white perch, silver bass, black bass, catfish.
Got one on a lever. What the hell am I stuck on here?
Good one on there?
That's a big one. Dude, something's running with this. Oh, it is a big fish, man. This is a big fish, man. This is a monster. Dude, he spit it. Oh, that was a monster, dude.
I just lost a monster. Lost that monster, hook pole loose. I said, Mike, let's move back another 40 yards where I was casting. I just missed one, and Mike's onto a beast now. We're back into him. Been about 2 hours since we had any catfish action. We might have caught like 100 of them silver bass and some other fish, but now we're back into the cats. That's a nice one, dude. Yeah, that's a good one, dude. That's a good one. I thought it was smaller. That's a nice one. Oh, that's a nice one. That's got to be in the low teens. What do you think? Got him. What do you got on it?
12 pounds.
12 pounds?
Yeah.
That ain't a bad catfish, 12 pounds. Not bad.
Another nice channel cat.
In the low teens, what'd you say it was?
12 pounds, so yeah, right around there.
Nice one, 12 pounder.
Yeah.
All right, how we doing, Mike?
See ya.
Chicken liver sack. Catfish time. It's catfish time, Mike. One running way the hell out there. I hate running way out there. Well, I got this one on my ugly stick with the heavier line, so I can put a little more pressure on him. As long as the hook don't pull loose. Hook pulled through the last one. Must have ripped the skin off his lip, but he's running. Third cat we hooked in this spot. Found another little pot of them. They must be going into spawning. They're in tight school, so.
Find one, you're gonna have a couple at least.
This is a big fish, Mike. I can't do much with him. Mike, he's just taking me out there.
That fish is way out there.
He's running for boulders, man. Get a little closer. I at least gotta see this one, Mike, because he feel big. He feel very big.
Oh, see the bobber. Don't pressure him too much. You can run, let him.
He's running, Mike.
It's a monster, Mike. You see him?
Yeah.
It's a monster.
He might be bigger than I think, Mike.
Huh? Might be. Cause you got your rod in there, man.
Yeah, I'm in there. Yeah. Man, it feels good to finally get a big one today, Mike. Right at 16 pounds, Mike. Nice to finally get a big one. Just caught that 16 pounder, man. Just cast back in, not even a minute later, Mike. Another cat. Whoa. Nice one. Whoa.
Don't reel your bobber up in there.
That's a good size, Mike.
Yeah.
Nice one. That'd be about 5 pounder, huh?
Yeah.
That one hit right away, huh?
Did it?
Yeah.
He's under. Oh, he spit into
him. Or a boulder or something. Nice off it now.
Another one, man.
He's a smoker, man.
Missed two hits and finally hooked him.
Third hit. And a third hit, dude. There's gotta be another big one, Mike. What are you smoking, man? I'm tying up a liver, and the pole sitting there, it's just wham, wham, you know? I'm gonna yank it out of the boat.
Now he landed a nice one. He putting more pressure on all of them.
Whoa! I better not put too much pressure on him. He'll straighten that hook out, man.
Yeah, he's digging. Digging down deep.
Just be 20 plus, Mike. What do you think?
I don't know. We'll see, man.
Fighting like he is. You gotta look at him, man. It's been a while. I haven't put a lot of pressure on him. Get a look. Oh, Mike, that's a little bit of a monster. Get a look. Look at that. Huh?
Oh, yeah. Another nice catfish.
Got him. Man, that was fun. These things are strong, ain't they, Mike?
Yeah.
About 18 and a half pounds. 18 and a half pounds, man. Huh?
Nice.
Got a good shot of that?
Yeah.
That's an 18 and a half pounder, dude. Oh, ready? See ya. Oh, man. Mike started off with the big fish. I didn't know I was going to get any big ones. Finally, two nice ones in a row, huh?
Yeah.
Well, we got 19, up to 19 pounds today, which is nice quality channel cats anywhere. Still looking for the break 20. That one's 18 and a half. Mike had what, about 19, 19 and a half, something? Still a nice day of fishing, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, one in the liver. Smaller one, huh? You're coming at me, you gotta be smaller. Running, Mike. He thinks he's bigger. He's too fast to be a big cat, though. Them big cats, they're powerful, but they're slow. This is a fast cat. That's a nice one, huh? Ooh, look at that.
Oh, yeah, that's like a nice gold looking one.
That's like probably about 9 pounds, huh?
Yeah.
That's a gold. Golden cat. Dude, that is a beautiful fish, man.
Yeah, that's got some awesome colors to it.
That's got to be about 8-9 pounds, Mike. What size is that?
Yeah, it's
nice.
Look
at the colors on that, huh? That is a beautiful catfish. Golden cat. See ya. Ah, hell no. I'm on fire now, huh?
Yeah.
I've been popping out cats left and right. Oh, this one might be good, dude. Dude, I hit like, I haven't gone more than 5 minutes without a bite in the last four fish, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, he's doing a spin. He's doing the old catfish roll. He's doing the alligator roll.
Yeah.
Fire with these cats, Mike. 14 pounds, Mike. 14 pounder. There we go. See ya. Oh, man. Good day of fishing. One after another, after another, after another, Mike. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. Whoa. Another nice gold cat. Another nice gold one, Mike. This one got to be about 6-7 pounds. This one got to be about at least 6, huh?
Yeah.
Heavy fish. Nice gold cat. Mike got another cat. Finally, Mike's turn for a cat. Feel big? Almost ripped your rod out of it. You weren't paying attention. Almost ripped that rod right out of the canoe. You'd have never found it, man. Thing would have head out right in the middle of the lake, huh? Keep that tight, Mike. He diving for the bomb. There he come. There he come. Heavy? Easy one, man. Yeah. Nice one. That's a nice one. Another gold cat. More of a gray cat, huh? Nice. About time you hooked up with a cat, man. Nice. Nice cat. How big is that one about? 6? 7?
It'll be about 7. 7?
Nice. Nice cat, Mike. About time, man.
Yep. Another perch on a twister tail.
Oh, yeah. Nice bass.
That's a nice bass.
Come on, bass.
He got his drag all the way loose trying to get every ounce of fight out of him.
Oh, man. There we go. Nice one. Nice smallie. On the twister tail. Right? See ya. Mike got one on. Nice smallie. Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's flashed.
Popped him off. That was a nice one.
That's lost two big ones, man. Got this one. He ain't big, but decent. Hey, what? These smallmouth bass kind of good, aren't they, Mike?
Yeah.
Oh, he got off.
Well, we ended up with a pretty good day for our last catfishing trip of the year here in Western New York. The cats run from late April to maybe third week of June, beginning of July. After that, they're done spawning and they disappear out in the lake. But got out 4 times, and this trip here was pretty good. We got in some real nice fish. 19 pound, Mike had the best fish. We got a bunch of silver bass, smallmouth, a drum, couple yellow perch, white perch, a little bit of everything today. It's a good day of fishing all in all. Plus we caught a bunch of cats, man, and they were all fighting good, but didn't get our 30 pounder this year. As always, next year, hopefully. Well, say we get heading back. Had a pretty good catfishing season and an excellent day to end it.
second day fishing with my dad, we caught a ton of fish.
So yeah, we caught a bunch of them, didn't we, Mike?
Yeah, man. We caught some monsters and some little ones too.
All in all, I'd say it was a pretty productive day, wouldn't you?
Yep.
You don't get days like this every day.